Boom. What's up, y'all? I'm glad that I can go live right now. I have not been able to go live in quite some time. There is so much going on with me, I'm sure all of you. Today's a very important day. I think today's the day that everybody's kind of getting a taste of the reality. You know, the world is getting a taste of the reality of what's going on. So much going on with me. I don't even know where to start. I haven't had any privacy to go live on a daily basis. I'm trying to build the group with viral funny videos. That's pretty much working. But I haven't really been able to do one-on-one with you all. I don't even know where to start. Y'all know that I'm still in a homeless shelter. And, you know, at a homeless shelter, the majority of the humans there have, you know, health issues. And a lot of these guys are not taking it seriously at all. And, you know, I've been on this for like 73 days now, ever since it was in Wuhan. And it was, you know, I've just been watching on Twitter, watching on Reddit where, you know, I'm going to get in trouble. I don't even care if I'm in trouble right now. It's just, you know, the higher ups, the government doesn't want to start chaos, you know, and it's all about the dollar. It's all about the dollar. Y'all know I got rid of all of my money for this, and I've been talking about years that this was going to be the day that everything is going to break down. We are already past the Great Depression now. It is now. It is now. Do not touch your money, y'all. It's Bitcoin. You can go download the Cash App, who Jack Dorsey created. He's the one that created Twitter. Download the Cash App and invest 65 to 70% in Bitcoin now. I'm telling you, or any type of digital currency. What you thought this world used to be is now crumbling. And it took an invisible enemy, as our commander-in-chief says, an invisible enemy that cannot be bought. This virus cannot be purchased. So it's taking this virus and it's ripping down all of these concepts and all of these ideologies. And it's showing you day by day who the most vulnerable are, who the most greedy are. And it's chaos right now. And a lot of people have been sleeping on this. And I wish I could be making a video every single day, but there's no privacy there. And I'm trying to keep my cool at the homeless shelter, you know? I mean, washing my hands, wearing my gloves, wearing this. And it's gonna cut through the homeless shelter, y'all. All of these guys are veterans. They all have type 2 diabetes. I mean, my roommate had a stroke 8 days ago. That was his second stroke in the last 2 months. You know, and he's really not the cleanliest guy. Most of the homeless people that I'm living with are not the cleanliest people. You know, they're coughing, they smoke. Probably 80% of them smoke cigarettes. They're drinking all day, every day. They're not eating the healthiest foods, you know, and they're not covering their mouths when they're coughing. You know, they're sneezing, they're touching off. You know, here's the thing. Right now, a latest article on, if you go to my page right now, I just posted something. Probably nobody's gonna see it because of censorship, but I'm used to that. But I put a thread of COVID-19 of today. That the stats you're gonna see from CNN to Fox News, from doctors, y'all. From doctors, from doctors, from doctors. Read that thread. Now they know that it is airborne and it's highly contagious when it's airborne. This whole 6 feet rule, that's lame, y'all. You literally have to lock yourself down. It stays on cardboard surfaces for 24 hours. Hard surfaces for 3 hours. You can have it up to 37 days and not even be symptomatic. I'm telling you. So if you have, I mean, even teens now, babies, even the younger youth are exposed to this. You know, I mean, I think it's 70 to 75% of all humans are going to get this. And if you don't have a strong immune system, if you're not taking care of your meat vehicle, which I'm talking about, if you're handling money, don't handle money, y'all. Stop handling money. You know, and I'm not, it sounds like I'm trying to create chaos right now, but the banks are going to crumble. Now, I mean, I think the Fed has cut interest rates to zero, and now they've already pumped, I think $2 trillion into the economy. They're going to try to bail out the cruise industry, you know, all the small businesses. They think that they say that they're going to cut every human being a check, but it's only going to be $600, then $1,000, then $500. It's a joke. It is a joke. They cannot run and hide from this because it's a disease. They can't kill a disease with a missile. You know what I'm saying? They can't shut off a missile. You know, it's over. The world is over the way we know it. I am very optimistic and I believe it's going to be a more beautiful place, but Mother Earth needs to heal. Just think all the fires that Mother Earth's been taking care of, y'all. All of these fires, all of the fracking, all of the oiling, all of the seas, all of the littering, all of that. You can have your all of your what is it called? It's conspiracy theories. And did it come from a bat? Did it come, is it a bioweapon? It's Mother Nature wanting to heal, because us dummies, us humans, are beating her up for hundreds of years. And so this money thing that I've been talking about, if any of you guys have seen my videos, it is now. It is now. Do not touch your money. Do not touch your money. And you're like, well, Tom, I got to go get groceries. Y'all are going to Walmart and you guys are like, you know, hanging out like this. You guys are going to Costco, hanging out like this. I have not been out. I've been out in the last 8 days. I went out to Walmart 6 days ago and I stocked up on 8 weeks of supplies. Here's another thing, y'all. This is not going to last 6 weeks. It is not going to last 2 months, 3 months, 4 months. This is 8 months of isolation. Like, you by yourself in your room. That's how it has to go. And there's more research that it can come back. You know what I'm saying? So this whole government, the government is a concept. We still do things in the Senate and Congress when we had a horse and buggy. This thing is being disrupted. I believe right now, every human being should get $3,500 for the rest of their life every single month. Look at, oh, we don't have enough for this. We don't have enough for this. We can't bail out student debt. We can't do this. We can't have UBI, universal basic income. Look at all the money that they're saving. They're saving all of these big industries when they're just doing stock buyouts. I knew this was coming. I didn't think it was going to be an epidemic that was going to, you know, basically pull the, you know, the cloak off of all of this fucking bullshit. You know what I'm saying? But I really think that, you know, our government, the Senate and Congress, that $1,000 is not gonna do anything for anybody at all. It's not gonna do anything for anybody. I think every human being, even if you're an illegal alien, if you're here, you're fucking an American citizen. If you're here and you're working in agriculture, or the new heroes, the nurses, the gardeners, you know, all the small people that think there's like worthless jobs, they're the heroes because they're the one out here fighting it. If you're an American citizen, you should get $3,500 and it should be automatic digital currency. I think Chase is gone, Wells Fargo is gone, Citibank is gone. All of these things are gone. The stock market is at 19,000 right now. It's dropped. I think if you have a 401k because you have this mass income because all you do is plays with ones and zeros, you've already lost like 35 to 40% of your savings. And trust me, they are so lucky the weekend is here right now. They are so lucky the weekend isn't right here. And they have automatic cutoffs at 7%. If the stock market cuts 7%, they cut it off for 15 minutes. If it goes to 15%, they cut off because they know the game is up. The game is up, y'all. And I wish I could have been doing this every single day. But all I say is isolation, isolation. Do not go out. I'm out right now because I have two guys. One of my roommates, he just had a heart attack, his second heart attack. He's been at the VA, which is any hospital that you go to is going to be the dirtiest place. Even though they have these stop things where you can go in your car and they stuff that thing up your nose, you don't want to go to the hospital. You don't want this. You want to be the 30%. You want your immune system to be strong. You want your immune system to be strong. So if buy the fruits and vegetables. It's not going to be perishable. Get a bunch of probiotics, nuts and seeds, hemp seeds, coconut yogurts, any type of high vitamin C, any type of supplements, y'all. Hold on to that stuff. Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. Put lemons in all of your water. Get off of right now all of this fast food. If you guys have been following me, I've done all this stuff. All of the fast food, it was so crazy because 3 days ago, the government said, oh, our fast food restaurants are going to stay open and they will deliver now with no... We don't want fast food. That's what's already killing us. That's what your immune system is down. That's why you have the stuffy nose. That's why you have the mucus. That's why you have type 2 diabetes. That's why your ankles are swollen. That's why you have an extended gut. You know what I'm saying? So it's just crazy. Just stay home. Stay home in highly... Get on Google, y'all, and study digital currency, because these billionaires, these millionaires, especially the millionaires, the billionaires are going to be very, very tough to really disrupt. You know, that's going to be really hard to disrupt the billionaires. But these millionaires are going to die. And it's going to be a very even playing field. So it is already past the Great Depression. Understand that. And they are so lucky it's the weekend, because come Monday, it's going to dive more and it's going to dive more. This is just my opinion. I've been doing this for 3 years. Look what I've done already. I've already gifted or donated everything I own. I basically had to eat a big giant piece of humble pie, go to the VA, get medical attention so I can get a pension. So now anything that happens, anything get disrupted, I now have money, because that's what we need to survive is money, but it gets direct deposit. I don't have any bank accounts. And I'm not even gonna speak to you about the Bitcoin that, you know, I might have. I am just trying to tell you all, get rid of your money and invest in Bitcoin. Listen to this. Bitcoin yesterday, it's at its highest 3 years ago, it was $21,000. 2 days ago, it dropped all the way to $4,600. And in 3 days, it went to $67. I'm telling you, even if you have, you don't need to buy a whole Bitcoin. If you got $900 right now, download the Cash App, buy $900 of the Bitcoin. You don't need this elongated 48, 72 character thing. You know, it's not as frictionless as it's going to be, but these banks are going to be disrupted. The government says they're going to push out another trillion every single day, but yet they couldn't, you know, eradicate homelessness. They couldn't eradicate UBI. They couldn't eradicate student debt, but yet they can pump these trillions and trillions and trillions of dollars every single day. They couldn't eradicate poverty, but they can do this to bail out. And here's the thing, there is no bailout. There is no bailout. This disease is going to cut through the entire population. No one is immune to it. If you have a high immune system, if you use your head and you isolate and you practice, you know, clean hygiene, you have a shot. Go to my post right now. Look, it's cutting your vital organs. It can get through your eye. I mean, it's killing men 2-1. Wow, this is the real deal. And it took this, this is why I'm optimistic. It took this to disrupt the greedy, the evil human beings and systems and ideology and concepts. It took an invisible enemy where you can't, you know, bribe it. You can't bribe this virus. You can't, you know, karate chop it with a missile. So it's just slowly eating and eating and eating. And you are getting 3 week old information because they do not want to cause hysteria. They don't want to cause chaos. So do your research. I think the most important thing, and it's the craziest thing, is do not touch the money, y'all. Do not touch the money. Download Cash App. I would suggest, and I am not a banker, I'm, you know, I'm just a ninja. And this is just what I've been studying. I've been studying this for 73 days. I've been getting ready for this for 3 years. You guys have known, if you guys watch my videos, I told you disruption is coming. I would suggest, this is just me, I would suggest take 80% out of the bank right now. 80%, and you have to have that cash. Transfer 80% of that money into Bitcoin or any type of digital currency, y'all. And you can use Cash App. Because the banks are going disrupted. You can't print trillions of dollars every single day. You just can't do it. And here's the thing. Who's going to keep working? Walmart wants to hire another 100,000 people right now. When have you ever heard of that? Amazon wants to hire another 100,000 people right now. When have you ever heard of that? People are not going to be able to work. This is not a 6 week thing, a 6 month thing, a 7 month thing. This is an 8 month thing. Then you have all of, not only are like probably 2.5 million people going to die in the United States, but your meat vehicle, you might have 20 to 30% lung capacity. You know what I mean? You might lose a kidney. I mean, this is like serious, serious things. So nobody's going to want to work. The heroes right now are the teachers, are the nurses, are the people that are stocking the grocery stores right now. Look into homesteading, grow your own food. Get off of this US currency, y'all. I'm telling you, the banks have been controlling this forever. And now there's a ton of stuff going on with the Senate. When you have senators, I think there's 4 or 5 of them right now. When they had a meeting 3 weeks ago, they knew this epidemic was real and they went and sold all their stocks. You've got people that are getting bailed out, huge industries, casinos, cruises, the airline, and then they buy back their own stocks. I mean, it is all greed. And I knew this. I've for two years, and especially the last year, even with this group, I was like, I don't want to make any money off of anybody. I don't want to sell you a shirt with my logo on it. I don't want to sell you a meal plan. I don't want to sell you some essential oils. I don't want to sell you some protein shake. I don't want to sell you anything. I want to help people. That's what I want to do. And I've gone through a lot of risks with you know, and look, right now, every single influencer, they have no income. So you're going to see just social media just die too, because you're going to get so, you know, like, what am I here on social media for? Everybody's doing a live, trying to sell you this, donate here, donate there. Nobody's gonna have any money. Be of service to your fellow human beings. That's all I suggest. You know, be of service to your fellow human beings. Be nice. Don't expect something in return if you do something. Just do it. Just do something nice. Right now, you know, I had to take all of my food, all of my stuff into my room. And I only have one blender. I've been making smoothies and juices for all the guys, but I can't do it anymore. Number one, because of food. Number two, contamination. So I just found a Ninja Auto IQ that I'm gonna gift to Walt and Jesse, who is 56 and 67. Walt just had a shoulder surgery, and he was the last guy at the VA that was allowed to have surgery before they cut this off. So these guys are the most vulnerable, you know, and Gen Z, the millennials, y'all are just as vulnerable too, but you don't have as many, you know, hidden, disease in you, but you're still a carrier. You're even more of a carrier. So stay home, you know, concentrate on helping your neighbor, concentrate on being kind for your seniors. I gotta go, y'all. I love you very much. I'll stay tuned. And here's real quick, within the group, tell us your story. Tell us what's going on. Did you lose a job? Did you, you know, do you have the coronavirus? What are you doing to fend off the coronavirus? In the group, this is the time now to go live, because all of the other social media is just gonna be full of just junk. I did a poll, like, I think it was like 2 days ago. Should I keep corona advice in here? And everybody was like 410 votes, like 60. So I'm gonna allow the coronavirus stuff in here, but this is a place to heal. This is a place to heal and to tell your story. So now is the time. Again, this isn't going to be a week. This isn't going to be 6 weeks. Now is the time. This is the best place, the safest place, right here in Ridiculously Raw Authentic, to show your true colors and to heal and to get information so you can be a better human, so you can harvest that self-love and stay safe. I love you all. Keep it raw. Stay rev. What?